you ready for your first lesson?
Yes.
In Prayu 1?
Yes.
Our first lesson today will be biological molecules. Biological molecules, you have already learned this in your form 4 or form 5. But when you come to form 6, it's going to be more detailed of what you're going to learn. Now, you know that all organisms are made up of cells, right? And the cells, which are the basic units for the of the structure, of the life structure and function. And the cell, in turn, are made up of atoms and molecules. And they differ in types, in quantities, and their organization. The most common element, can you name me the most common element which are in the cell? In the cell, protoplasm in the cell. Okay, let's say in the cytoplasm. What are the most common element that you know? You learn this in your form 4 and form 5. Example is? Yeah? What I mean is the element, the common elements found in the protoplasm. Example, carbon. What else? Yeah, dashini. Dashini. Yeah, dashini. Hydrogen. What else? Nitrogen. Yes. Anything else that you can tell me? These elements were formed into major biological molecules. What are the major biological molecules in the protoplasm or in your? What are the major biological molecules? Which is in your body. Yes. Water. Okay. Besides that? The major biological molecules. You have?
Urea.
No. The biological molecules.
Lipids.
Carbohydrates,
proteins,
yes.
Lipids.
Lipids. Nucleic acids. And the trace elements are vitamins and minerals. Okay? Those are the biological molecules, the major biological molecules in your cell, found in your cell, okay? Or in the body. Okay, today we are going to learn these biological molecules by using an interesting technique, and we call it it's a cooperative learning, and the technique is called the jigsaw technique. Okay, right? In this jigsaw technique, what I'm going to do, what we are going to can study is I'm going to divide you all into three groups. Okay? A group of four, since you all have only 11 of you, one group with only three. Okay, two groups with four, four, three. After that, this group is called the home group. The original group is called the home group. And then, after you have already got the home group, how are you going to choose your friends, your home group? I will give you something afterwards. Get to your groups. After getting to your groups, and then you are going to into another group. We call it the this is called kumpulan pakar. So this group will, for example, number one will go to number two, to number three. After you have already after you come to the second group, then you are going to discuss what the learning outcomes that you have to achieve after you have already after you have finished the discussion. Yeah? Then once you have achieved all the learning outcomes in the second group, then you're going back to your home group. And in your home group later, each of you will bring the information from the second group, from the kumpulan pakar, from the second group, and then you're going to present it to your friends in that group. Later on, when you have finished presenting your group in that group, you elect one of your group member to come to the front to present it to group members. And at that time, I will assess you according to your group, which group will be the best. And after finishing this group, we are going to have some reinforcement exercise. You come to 1A. All the A's come to one group. Do you sit here? All the A's come to one group, please. The A also. The B go to another group.
Yeah.